Hi guys, my name is Tina, and today we're going to be doing a hairstyle on hair. So yeah, that's exciting. And here are all the materials you need. And before we get started, make sure you like and hit that subscribe button, and make sure you turn on your notifications. Please check out my last video. It's called Meet Asher, which is my pet guinea pig, and I hope you like and enjoy that one as well as you do this one. If you want more content, then like and subscribe and all that jazz. But let's get started. All of the things you need is a hairbrush, low focus, a hairbrush, some small rubber bands, focus, and a spray bottle, and last but not least, we need hair to do it on. Obviously, like every time, so I got my hair done. We're not going to be doing the hair like this. We're not going to be doing it on a human. We are going to be doing it on a special friend. This special friend is a manichean. These are for hair doings, and for cosmetology. My mom is in cosmetology, and I use her mannequins and stuff all the time. And yeah, so first, obviously, we are just back for a second. And so we have a little stand. We are going to turn this around. We're going to sit it on my lap. We're going to get the mannequin. Yeah. Going to set this mannequin like that. Well, works well. But we gotta make sure no hair is under the mannequin so we don't miss any hair. We might be doing a little simple braids, and we're gonna turn them into a little bun. It's gonna be fun. Basic season. First, we got to brush her hair. Make sure you always start from the bottom. You gotta hold the top of the mannequin's head so it does not move around and mess up your hairstyle. That can mess up your hairstyle a lot. And, you know, so can also mess up your hairstyle if you, you know, have hair under the mannequin. And then you just wanna, you know, work your way up. We are going to get all of her tips. I don't know if you guys can see, but yes, all of her tips. And then we are going to set her this way. Or we could just set her right here so you know you guys can see a little bit better. Don't worry, I'm removing my camera. Sorry guys. Okay. get your spray bottle. You're just gonna get the tips to maybe about right here. So we know we want to make it wet, just so it's a little bit easier to cooperate with. Beautiful, 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 beautiful angel. I see from different angles. Yeah, looks good. Looks good enough. Then want to brush it out again. Because water sometimes tangle up here. Be easy to brush too. Looks good. You want to make sure that you don't get like the top of your head, because we're not going to be messing with that a whole bunch. And yeah, you want to get maybe a hair that big in the section to look like this. I'm just gonna, you know, brush it. It's gonna be wet, and then we're just gonna, I'm not gonna attach it to the head, but we're just going to braid it. And I'm going to have music on. And this is going to get even more wet than it was before. Woo! That's why sometimes you take a little bit. I'm so low. Not around, not around. Even though I know I'm not so let you down. And then we're going to go ahead and put this like on my top. I'm going to hold up my chin. Sorry, guys. Sit down, guys. I have to know that, because you see.
What's it?
Number one hit music station.
Star 102.1.
Oh, just do it like that. Thank you guys for watching, and please, and like, subscribe, like I said before, watch my Meet Asher video, and I hope you like it. Bye!